Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, it's a great privilege to welcome you to our garden party, even though it's in the hall. The last year has been all about change. First of all, our vicar became a rector, so our vicarage had to be called a rectory. Then they sold the rectory. Now they're building a new rectory, all about change. Poor postman, wonder where he'll go to deliver the letters. Then for the last few months we've been playing hokey cokey as we tried to decide if we wanted to be in or out. Brexit, will it be in the European Union or out of the European Union? And now we find ourselves changing again, the venue of our garden party. So thank you to Jane and the committee for making the garden so much better. It's beautiful if you want to look outside. And for making us so welcome. And we hope you like this new venture. So, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, open up your wallets, purses, visit our stalls and the tea room. And for the first time in 45 years, I now have the opportunity to spend instead of working. So please put your hands in your purses and your wallets and your pockets and spend. And it gives me great pleasure to declare our garden party open.
Oh, mine will be.